This time, let's hope we have a volume. Where's my live split? Hello. It occurs to me that I haven't been doing the, intro music in a long time, but whatever. What can I say? I'm ready now. I just didn't start my stream prematurely. That's really all that was. Anyway. The last time we got Antarctica really low. Cryogen, that's his name. And yeah, Hellwing Bow is just far too imprecise. Volume needs to be lowered. Okay. Yeah. So, I guess we're just going to try really hard to just beat him up. Him being the cryogen, of course. First though, surface tundra. Again, I don't think we have surface tundra. We can make surface tundra. Don't we have a bottomless water bucket now? We do. I'll do that later. We're just gonna throw ourselves at cryogen right now. And we're gonna remove all volume, apparently. Oh yeah, I need to, like, press B. See, all of our stuff is basically just... There's not really much we can do right now until we beat him. Doing this without sound effects is going to be tricky, but at least we have sick music without needing to destroy everything. Okay, these things need to go. Yeah, no sound effects means I won't know when my anything is charged. He's chasing me now. Need to switch to more evasive measures now. gone up. Buffs are gonna be wearing that soon. Something that didn't help last time, my buffs were wearing out. Do you remember to press B when that timer hits 4 minutes? Ambient lightning effects. Hopefully the thing that kills music isn't on the ambient channel. That'll be annoying. Oh, he's starting to teleport now. That means his shields are gonna be down for a bit, I think. Do a lot of charging at me either. This is the phase where it's easy to get hit, apparently. Gotta keep my distance now, okay. Ooh, that's not good. I took a big chunky hit there. It's around 35% that his last phase initiates.